Booker T. Washington head coach Vincent Grayson hoping to upend the Yates Lions. In the first quarter, Caleb Sellison of the Eagles dribbles through traffic, dumps it to Amari Zephyr for the bucket. Later in the first, Sellison half-court pass to Darius Potts for the basket, and Washington is keeping it close. In the second quarter, though, check out the floater for Johnny Carswell on the Lions up 22-13. Then it's Chutsisatua inside for the big two-handed slam as Yates would flex their muscle. Finally, Carswell gets himself some space in the corner. He drills the three-pointer. Yates goes on to a 103-87 win.